leaders, educators, students and community members to the meeting place of Wadalba Community School on the rich land of the Darkinyong people. Wadalba Community School is honoured to acknowledge the traditional elders of the Darkinyong land, past, present and future, for their tree and farm stories and the care of the land. Wadalba Community School recognises the Darkinyong land as a meeting place for the purpose of education and inspiring future community leaders. The traditional Darkinyong boundaries extend from the Hawkesbury River in the south, Lake Macquarie in the north, the McDonald River and Wollong Bight up to Mount Yingo in the west and the Pacific Ocean in the east. We acknowledge the diverse cultures and histories of both the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people. Here at Wadalba Community School, we strive for a full culture of respect, responsibility and excellence.